come by and want to bless tonight, so I'm thankful for this evening that I know about that tonight. So this evening, I need your prayers just for a minute. So tonight, we've got it going just a little bit, so tonight I just want to do my best. For the honor and the glory and the Lord. Tonight I'm going to read about three verses, and then I'm going to tell you where this is and this evening, and you can go home. You can read this for yourself, the rest of this scripture, very familiar scripture tonight. So tonight I want you to just listen to the reading out of the Lord tonight. And a couple of days ago, I thought, you know, I might be going a certain way next time. And sometimes that gets put on hold, and some other things begin to come our way tonight. So I just want to do my best to read this to you tonight. And so you listen to the word of the Lord.
Amen.
Bless
the Lord. Says, have I not commanded thee to be strong? And to be of good courage, and be not afraid.
Bless him, bless him, Lord.
Neither be thou dismayed.
Bless him, Lord.
For the Lord thy God is with thee wheresoever thou goest.
Amen.
Then Joshua commanded the officers of the people, saying, pass through the host and command the people, saying, prepare you vessels. For within 3 days ye shall pass over this Jordan to go and to possess the land which the Lord your God giveth you to possess it. And that's the three verses the Lord's laid on our hearts. So that ought to make you well known. That's in the first chapter of the book of Joshua. Very good reading through the rest of that, and way on over in this scripture. It's very good. And so the seed, so sometime the Lord will let you read this while he'll bless you, certainly tonight. So I've just got to take my time just a little bit this evening. Just allow the Lord to come and use me tonight in his own way that he will this evening. And so I'm glad tonight to be a part of this place. I really am. But tonight, to me, there's no place like this. There certainly is not. So tonight, I really am so honored and thankful to be a part of this place tonight here along the side of the road this evening, Travis. But as the Lord would come and be able to open this up to me this evening, maybe just the way he did a little bit early this morning as I began to read just a little bit before I jotted off to work, you know. And sometimes, Bob, I like doing that by myself, and before it's even daylight tonight, I go and just read just a little bit. If it's just a verse or two of scripture, Travis. Hey, man, I like doing that sometimes when I can, you know, just before my mind really gets corrupt, you know. Hey, man, before that warfare begins to start off, you know, the scene, and so I really do. Joshua here was giving them instructions. Amen, he really was, because there was some things going to happen before them that they knew not of tonight. This was before they sent the spies out, you know. And, amen, this was going to be before amen, the stones were set in place, and this was before, amen, tonight, the parting that of Jordan, amen, amen. So this was, Joshua was trying to encourage them, amen, to do these things this evening. So as I begin to read this scripture here, I couldn't hardly get past that ninth verse, amen, and I thought about myself a lot of times there, and he began to tell them, be strong and be of good courage. This evening I thought about, Brian, really, how strong, really, how am I tonight? Amen. In the Lord, you know, how strong and that of Christian am I today? This moment in time, amen, in our lives today. I thought about how often the Lord would come by and he would encourage me. Amen. He would strengthen me on his due time tonight. And the Lord would do this for me, Travis. Amen. So I can just see him there. Amen. Encourage him to be strong. Amen. So I want to encourage, amen, the church tonight. If that's all right with you. Amen. I want to encourage you. Amen. To be strong in your faith tonight that we've placed in the Lord.
Amen.
Throughout this walkway of life, amen, we've placed our faith and our trust in him this evening and him alone tonight. And we know if man fails us, we don't mean to fail one another, but we do. So he was trying to encourage them. Amen. Take good courage. Amen. Be strong tonight. So in our faith. Amen. We know what that is. It's a substance of things hoped for and the evidence of things not seen. Amen. Amen. You see where he was going. Amen. They was fixing to go to the land that was promised and then to them. Amen. They've come a long way, Bubba. Amen. To this point in their lives. Amen. They've come out of slavery. Amen. They was ready to cross over. Amen. To be in this land that was promised to them then. Amen. And amen. A land. Amen. Plentiful. Amen. A land flowing with milk and honey there.
Amen.
Land that they could possess.
Amen.
That would be theirs. Amen. See, they didn't have had nothing. Amen. Are you hearing me? They were slaves. They didn't have nothing. But I'm telling you, the Lord was telling them. Be of good courage. Be strong. We got to be strong in our journey today. Amen. I'll get to it in a minute. Amen. We've got to be strong for one another today. For what I heard, you heard today. Amen. I hurt for you sometimes. And I don't. You do for me. We do this the same. We encourage one another. And we esteem one another higher than ourselves today. And we might obtain a little help. And a little stream along the way. Amen. So tonight, all the old enemy today, he camps the night around us. Amen. We know he does. We look up, Travis, and surely there's another snare. Amen. For us to get in. But I want you to be of good courage tonight. Amen. For we can escape all the snares that the devil will place for us throughout this walk of way of life today. It can't hold me today. It surely cannot. Amen. As long as I take courage, amen, in my faith today, I'll be able to spot all those snares that he lays out there, Jason. And I'll be able to go around it. Amen. And you know when I'm able to see that old trap, that snare out there, those that's walking with us. Amen. Then I can say that's a snare from the old devil. You better move over this way. But today, that's the way we are to be. As God's people today, you've been through things that I've not been through. Amen. It works the same way with me. Amen. So we are to help one another. Encourage one another. And lift one another up today. When you see a brother overtaken in a fall, amen, we're to go to him. Amen. Today, try to help him, Travis. Amen. If we nobody away that come in this church. There wouldn't be nobody here. Amen, Paul. If we turned everybody away and said it was this or that and turned that out, wouldn't have no church.
Amen.
Amen. We hear it all the time around here. And I don't mean this in a bad way, but it's just the way it is. Amen. I'll tell you today what's on my heart. Amen. Other drunkards. Amen. The dope addicts. Those that's come from the world. They'll make you a good church member. Because they've been there. They don't want to go back. So they've got to take good courage in the Lord to stay in God's goodness and His grace. Amen. Amen. So today, take good courage. Amen. Today, don't be afraid. Amen. Of the old devil. For he is just what he is, a roaring lion. And he sounds like one. He sounds mean sometimes, Gary. But I'll assure you, he's not that big today. So you see, amen. Oh, today we are to take good courage in our faith. So you see today why I can take good courage in some things today, Travis. For I know who my Redeemer is, and I know my Redeemer lives today, and my God today has given me all that I need to go through this swamp way of life.
Amen.
Amen. So you see, I realize today we don't fight against flesh and blood, but I'm telling you, there's power of darkness today. They really are. Amen. We get spiritual weak today. Amen. We really do. I let me say I do. But when I get so spiritually weak sometimes, I just can't wait for Wednesday to be here that I can obtain a little strength from the Lord and gain some from you.
Bless Him, Lord.
Because I'll tell you today, we draw from one another. If I see you, amen, and I look out of place, and I'm not smiling as normally as I do, or I'm not picking at Barbara like I normally do, there's something wrong. But we look things once sometimes. We look at it way out in left field. Amen, but it's sometimes, Jason, I'm just spiritually weak. Amen, and I need a goodness from the Lord. I need a helping hand from Him to make it through this way. So you know what He lets me do? He lets me lean on, and He lets me take good courage in the things that He's given me, all the weapons that He's given me to face the wiles of the devil. So you know what I do? I take good courage. Amen. And my shield. That of faith today. I really do. For I know it's been through many battles. It's been there. It's been on the battlefield. For you know why? I can take good courage in that. For the Word teaches me our weapons are not carnal, but they're mighty through God. Through Him today. Amen. Amen. They'll tear down the strongholds that the devil gets on us today. It takes that alone. I can't face Him alone. But I can't face Him with these weapons, without these things. Amen. He'll have me convinced in a few minutes that I've not even been saved. Amen. Amen. Today, just in a few minutes, Jason, He'll have me convinced that I never was born in that again. But I can rear out my shield of faith, boys.
bless him, Lord.
There's been many darts in it, Pa. There's been many times. The devil said, why don't you just quit and just give up? And I take my shield out and I remind the devil. God himself, Christ never give up on that. For I'm telling you, he was in agony in that garden, Mother.
Bless him, Lord.
And in the ground. That's great drops of blood. That man, knowing what he could have done, but he didn't do. Amen. I can just see him sometimes, Jeremy. Amen. This is just me. Oh, God, just let us go get him. He was standing at a moment's notice to go get Jesus. But he didn't call. Amen. Amen. Take good courage. Amen. Be strong in your faith. Amen. It's not by mere chance that God's put us here and placed us here, Brian. Amen. Amen. It's not by mere chance. Amen. We're put here for a reason. We've come out for a reason each and every Sunday.
Amen.
Yeah.
Amen.
Bless his heart. Can I slow down?
Bless him.
Amen.
Bless him,
Lord.
I come out, and you know, I just make sure Travis is doing well.
Bless him, Lord.
Make sure Brian's doing well. Amen. Make sure you're doing well.
Amen.
Seeing your face.
Amen.
How bright it is.
Amen.
How your features look.
Amen.
How down you look.
Amen.
And when I see that, I won't push you down, but I'll pray for you.
Amen.
That you'll take good courage and get back in the fire.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. This evening, so I can take good courage and my shield. Amen. And my breastplate. Amen. That I've got on. Amen. And my shoes. And my sword. Amen. I'm take good courage, Brian. And all those weapons today. Amen. For I know they use them. And I know they work today. For I've had to use them all. Amen. And if time goes on, I'll have to use them over and over and over and that again. Amen. He was trying to encourage them. Amen. You're going to cross over Jordan. Good courage. Every obstacle we run across, the devil makes it so big. Some little old thing, amen, can happen to us. And it's so little, amen, but it does so much damage to us today. Amen. The least little thing that does so much damage spiritually wise today. So we are to utilize, amen, our weapons. Take good courage. Tell the devil to move out of the way. That we're going to cross over one of these days, Jay. I'll reach that land that he's promised, that he's gone to prepare a place for me and you today. And he said, well, I'm gone to prepare it. Amen. There where I am, you may be also. Ain't that good? Amen. Lord, what a promise that is. Amen. But today, so in the very end, Brother, I'm going to see that place. That he's gone to prepare.
Amen. Bless his heart.
The Stephen, he told him, amen. Oh, said, have I not commanded you? Amen. So many times, amen, dismayed, amen, we get so
dismayed today over the least little thing. Distressed is what that means. We're getting such of a way. We can't even get out of our own way. Amen. But I want you to take good courage. Amen. And find the Lord and find strength in Him that you'll be able to go on and carry on. Through this way. Can I back up just a minute? Is that all right? Is that all right if I do that, Barbara? She said, yeah. Amen. So you see, without that shield, without that taking good courage in my shield, when them darts do begin to come, those fiery darts comes my way, the first one that usually hits me says, so and so just don't like you no more.
Yeah,
you shouldn't more. Even be there. You just ought to resign and get out of the way. Amen. That'll be the very first one. Those preachers, they don't want to hear you no more. Amen. You're no help to no one. That's the first start that'll come. Unless I take good courage, I'll start thinking about that, Jim. So I wonder if I'm really helping Jim or not. I'm really wondering if I'm really helping the church. Amen. Like I ought to. Like a preacher ought to. Today. Like a under shepherd. That's what the book says. Amen. Amen. The signet that he ought to. The feed of the sheep, brother, that make you take good courage. Amen. And be strong. And don't be afraid of this journey. For there's many bumpy roads. There's so many times, amen, sin entered in real quick. You're the pastor. I can't help it. I'm human just as you are today. And if I let that linger there before long, amen, I'm no good really to nobody. I certainly am. You know what the worst thing about that is, Brian? I can't shine a light to those that are lost. Amen. For those are necessary today. And those that's close to a devil's hell.
Amen.
That's what it's about.
Amen.
It's not about poor, pitiful us.
Amen.
Amen. The complaining, the grumbling they did till they got to this point. Amen. Everything God done for them, they grumbled and they complained.
Amen.
The order just took good courage.
Yeah.
And say, didn't he just bring us out of bondage?
Right.
Amen.
Yeah.
Didn't he just bring us out of bondage?
Yeah.
Lord, I'm telling you, I've been in bondage. And you know what, Travis? You didn't put me there. No, you didn't put me there either. But I put my own self there. I put my own self in bondage. Just a slave to the old devil.
Amen.
Amen. And listen, what? Just listening to everything you tell me. Boy, just eating it right up. Lord, that's sour grapes. Amen. That's sour grapes, boy. Amen. But I'm telling you, the good, sweet spirit and that of the Lord would come. And you know what I'd do? I'd reach out for him. Amen. But just reach out just for a little bit. Here he would strengthen me.
Amen.
And I can finally get the courage to go back to him and ask him to forgive me for my weakness. Amen. For my stubbornness. Amen. And utilize my weapons that he's given me to walk this walk, to stay on this path that he's placed me on today. Amen. It's been a good way. I'm telling you, I've been blessed around more than I deserve. Amen. I've been blessed. I've shed many tears of joy beyond measure. Amen. But it's all through and by him today.
Amen.
good thing from me and you today.
Amen. Thank you, Lord.
Bless him, Lord.
So you see,
thank you, Lord.
He's on their journey.
Yeah.
A lot of times I'm fixing the hush. They can look back.
Yeah.
Did not they tell Moses that we've been better off than our in Egypt being slaves? You've brought us out here in the wilderness today.
Bless him, Lord.
Bless him.
What kind of shape would you be?
Yes.
Let's don't die spiritual death.
Amen.
Let's don't die spiritual death.
Bless him, Lord.
Amen. Because this is why.
Yeah.
I want to just see one more.
Yes.
I want to see one more testimony. I want to hear one more testimony.
Amen.
Somewhere down the road.
Amen.
But I went over to that church on Hilltop. Had a little old preacher over there. And I got born again there.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord. Bless his heart.
Amen.
Yeah. Amen.
I don't want to grumble and complain
because
I don't have to.
Amen.
But if you don't take the courage in what he's done for us and what he's given us, that's exactly what we'll do. We'll sit there like they did and felt sorry for their Savior. You ever felt sorry for yourself because you couldn't feel the Spirit and power of God? Everybody else around you just shouting?
Bless you, Lord.
You wonder what's going on?
Bless him, Lord.
I want you to take good courage tonight.
Amen.
That you know what he'll do. He'll accept you back in.
Yes,
he'll accept you right back into the fold.
Sure,
no matter how filthy or how dirty,
right.
We've got just in minutes. I didn't say weeks or months. I said minutes.
Right.
We can get that filthy that quick.
Yeah,
that
long.
Amen. If I can get my heart humbled down, boy, you'll hear it.
Amen.
You know what he'll do?
Yeah.
He'll grant it.
Amen. Amen. Bless him, Lord.
And that window opens up, I talk about a lot.
Yeah.
We'll be rooting one another out of the way. Trying our best to get out of
the
way. Because to me, Jenny, there ain't nothing like being set in a heavenly place for just a little while. Ain't that good?
Yeah.
To just sit down in a heavenly place and just feel the goodness of the Lord.
Right.
Amen. And just feel his presence.
Right.
And know that he still loves me, brother.
Amen.
And he still cares for me today.
Amen. Amen. Bless him, Lord.
In Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you.
So I see a little message tonight.
Bless him, Lord.
As far as I need to go.
Bless him, Lord.
One day.
Yeah.
One day, I'll reach that land.
Yeah.
We will possess it.
Yeah.
How are we going to get there, preacher? I'm going on the cloud of glory.
Amen.
That's how I'm going.
Amen.
Exactly how I'm going. So today, they strength in the Lord.
Amen.
There really is. You
will
not face a battle that you'll not be able to come through.
Amen.
You won't get as low as you think you can get. And he won't lift you up.
Amen.
You've got a hunger and you've got a thirst.
Right.
Let me just get real bold real quick for you.
Right.
If you don't want none of these things, this ain't the place for you.
Right.
If you don't want these things,
there's
somewhere down the road. We'll love to have you.
Yeah.
Somewhere up the road. You telling us that, preacher, you want us to leave? No. And I'm telling you today, come on, just the way things are.
Yeah,
you can go down the road, you can go up the road, cross the hill, back towards Union County.
Yeah.
And find just exactly your cup of tea.
Amen.
Amen.
Bless him.
I kind of like it here.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. I love it.
Yeah.
Amen. Amen.
If I didn't, Papa, I'd be gone.
Yeah.
Amen.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Amen.
Yeah.
I'd find me some more.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Amen.
So tonight,
Take good courage.
Amen.
Be strong in the Lord. Don't be afraid. You can get back.
Yeah.
You can get back. You can help us send us back. Sometimes, Bubba, I feel like.
I know.
Amen. So you know what? I need Jonas just as bad.
Amen.
Let me tell you this before I hush. Bible says the feeblest member is needful. Why is that? Because it's part of the body. I'm part of the body of Christ. And you are too.
Amen.
So we might already take this. Because I tell you what was rolling in my heart. A lot straighter than this.
Yeah.
So we ought to take good courage in it. Take it. It's a boy's good to be here.
Yeah.
Well, so and so wasn't there. It ain't about the number. How many times have I told us that? It's not in the number, but it's in the spirit and the power.
Amen.
Go ahead, boys. Hey, you got a need tonight? We got all.
Amen.
Take good courage in it. do what he commands us to do.
Right.
Those stones may not be left for somebody.
Yes, sir.
That ain't how they're going to be left.
Right.
Yeah, that's right.
It's up to us.
My heart is like a house. One day I let the Savior in.
Bless your Lord.
There are many rooms where we would visit now and then. But then one day he saw that door. I knew that day had come too soon. I said, Jesus, I'm not ready for us to visit in that room. For that's the place in my heart where even I don't go. I've got some things hidden there that I don't want no one to know. But he handed me the key. With tears of love on his face, he said, I want to make you clean. Let me go in your secret place. So I opened up the door. As the two of us walked in, I was so ashamed. His light revealed my hidden sin. When I think about that room now, I'm not afraid anymore. Because I know my hidden sins no longer hide behind that door. So is there a place in your heart where even you don't go? You've got some things hidden there that you don't want no one to know. He will hand you the key. With tears of love on his face, he will make you clean. Let him in your secret place.
Speaking about those snares, and I can only speak for my life, but it seems like to me those snares ain't always very well hit, Jason. It's the fleshly part of a man that just makes him right, just want to walk as close to as he can. Just kind of tempt him a little bit.
Oh, yes.
I know my flesh. If I get anywhere near it, more likely I'm going to follow him. But they're not him. That's not here.
Right.
If it's in your hearing tonight, it's for you.
Amen.
It's the way it works. It's just the way it works.
Amen.
Thank you.
must then obey.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Mark, I got another song I need to try.
All right.
Let's
go ahead.
I was just prayed for it. So, Lord, this song's been on my heart for a couple of weeks. And
bless him, Lord.
I just been waiting on the Lord to tell me to sing it. The Lord told me to sing it tonight, so you just pray for me.
Bless him, Lord. Bless him, Lord.
I want to say this about Marty before I sing this song, y'all. I sat there a while ago, Marty, my mind kept going back to the prodigal son when he was preaching. Kept going back to the hog pens of this world, Brother Marty. I thought to myself, man, I thought, it don't matter what kind of pretty clothes you got on, Marty. I'm nothing like that, Brian. You cannot dress it up. When you climb the whole pen, Marty, you're going to be dirty. You can't climb out of that thing and expect to cover it up with anything, Marty. You got to go get it all cleaned up before you can ever start to smell any better. You cover it up, you keep going on and on and on. It's going to show, Marty. That nerve will just keep getting worse and worse, then when you make it better.
Bless
him, Lord. I'm thankful for the message tonight, Brother Barney. I'm thankful for you following the Lord tonight. But I thought about that prodigal son as he was preaching and how he fell in the little hog pen, Marty. He had to have enough strength of himself to climb out. You don't have to stay there tonight. You can get out tonight. I'm grateful for the message.
I've been traveling for Jesus the most of my life, over hills and the valley so low. I've been tempted by the trials and troubles and strife. So few.
months.
Marty, before we go, I thank Jesus for my many blessings. I took wind of the day to the doctor at KOC. I'm so glad to do it. I was over at the UT hospital the other day. He said, folks, you're going to have surgery. Well, I just want to thank my God. They don't know him. Well, I go see her in that old boot and see things. Well, I just want to thank him for my many blessings. Well, I'm not worthy of any of them. Boy, he's blessed me so much today. Boy, just good news to hear. Just sit there, just thank him for that. You know, it might not mean nothing to you, but it does to me. Boy, it went a long ways, and I want to thank you all for your prayers. I know if it wasn't for you and the Lord, you probably would have to have it. Boy, your prayers went out. Boy, I felt it from home. You know, I live over there in Muncie. Well, you don't know where I live at. Some of you say pretty good ways away.
Yeah.
I felt it, Jeremy. How you said prayers the other night, brother, and you said I felt it from your house to mine.
Yeah.
You know, it got there that quick. And I just want to thank you tonight. That's how quick it can be tonight. You tonight. I just want to thank you tonight. I just thank you for my many blessings. I got an old friend. I asked him to come. Boy, he showed up a couple of nights. Boy, I just want to thank the Lord for him. I just want to thank him.
Yeah.
Marta looked over there and pointed and said, look back there, boy. You don't know what that means, Jacob, but that's a blessing.
Amen.
I want to tell you, God, I love you. Keep praying. Keep praying. We need prayers. Boy, I do. Pray to my pastor. If you ain't got nobody to pray for, you're more welcome to pray to me. Pray for old buddy Travis here. Pray for Bubba. I know Bubba needs it.
Yeah.
He's out here in his own business working, doing his own construction. You know what? He knows what we go through.
Let's
pray for one another. Lift one another up. I don't preach nothing, but I tell you what, I do is lift my brothers and sisters up.
That's it.
I want to tell you that I love you, and I can't thank you enough. And I know that woman right there can't thank you enough. I love y'all dearly in my heart. Marty, you just don't know what you mean to me. But I have a bunch of pastors. I have a few pastors. I've never had one like that.
That's the truth.
You don't understand.
That's the truth.
I've never had one like that.
Amen.
That man loves me no matter what.
Amen.
I love you tonight, brother.
Amen.
Amen, brother.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Hey, the Lord don't come back, I'll see you Sunday morning.
Amen.
About 10 o'clock.
Amen.
Leave out your prayer, Lord, just have his will.
That's it.
To be done. That's all we can ask for.
That's it.
We try to fix it up, make it up. We're not going nowhere. We just let it happen.
That's it. He's the right word.
That's it.
Remember Jen and her family, huh? Last night, Laverne came down to visit me for a little while. She said that her and her supposed to go to church again Sunday. He asked her to go somewhere Sunday.
Amen.
Just remember
that. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Good.
Tell them if you would. Precious Lord, it's once again we come in thy holy hands. Lord, my first Lord, to see you, brother. Thank you, Lord, for your love, for mercy. God, your story. Thank you, Lord, for allowing me, Lord, to stand forth one more time. We ask you, Lord, to thy God, to be merciful, Lord, to those who are lost.
See them before time, God,
help us. Lord, we ask you, Lord, we pray, Lord, to see you, Lord, for us. Lord, we ask you, Lord, we ask you, God, if those, Lord, that are lost, Lord, Lord, take my Lord, seek God the need, Lord, return God up in your hearts. Lord, they might find the peace, Lord, the joy, Lord, the happiness, Lord, we possess for today. We ask for you, Lord, today, God, we pray, Lord, these things we ask, God, those grown cold and indifferent. Lord, we pray, Lord, tonight, God, we ask for you. Lord, there would be no rest, God, and they see the Lord being quenched.
Lord, may God bless you.